Don't throw away your pump action bottle skincare because sometimes there's excess product in there that you need to get out. This one still has some product in there, so I'm taking out the tube and popping the bottom off so I can access this area here. And if you squeeze it really hard, you'll get out some excess product.